shoulder throw to Treadwell. The one, he's got it, backs into the end zone. Touchdown, Laquon Treadwell.
Juggled, picked off, intercepted by Ole Miss and Trey Elston.
The senior leader in the secondary, waving through the Aggies. Inside the 2010, touchdown Ole Miss.
Back toward the end zone, Core reaches up. Cody Core goes up with one hand.
There was no whistle. Keith Lewis picked it up and ran it in.
And there it is. He got it. Engram, the tight end. Touchdown.
Sega covers. Throws to the end zone. Touchdown. Quincy Adebojo.
The snap, the handoff to Wilkins. Going to run to the near side. Has the first down. The 40, 45, 50. Down the sideline. Still on his feet. The 35, 30. Nobody can catch him. He high step into the end zone. Yes. Touchdown. Oh, man.
A first half of dominance by Bo Wallace and the Rebels. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Grove. 10 sacred acres on the collegiate landscape. Oak trees a century old above a sea of red and blue. On a milestone, momentous, magnificent Magnolia State Showdown Saturday. College game day finally gets its Grove on.
Losing is no longer an option, you hear me? It's time to stop almost getting there. It's time for the Rebels to step up and take what's ours. You hear me? Let's go out here. Let's go, Rebels! Let's go!
Flim, flam, bim, bam. Ole Miss by Dan.
Drop back at the 21-yard line. D.J. Johnson. Oh, tattooed at the 43-yard line. And he is blasted by Isaac Gross.
And T.G. hit him hard. The Ole Miss defense comes through.
This thing's over. And they start to tear those goalposts down. Hey, them things are heavy. You better get back in here and don't get hurt, okay?
There's a lot of time left. Now we'll see what they're made of.
Tries to go back left and then angles up the middle of the field. The 10. Oh, he's broken clear. He's to the 20. He's to the 30. He's to the 40. Can he get there? He's got a blocker. He's to the 20. 15, 10, 5. Touchdown.
Wallace into the end zone. Got it. Touchdown. Jalen.
Going to be a throw toward the end zone. It's caught. Oh, my goodness. Trickeration. Ole Miss will have the football. Pitched in the end zone by Cinquez Golson. They told the Red Sox no. And the Rebels, yes. All right, here we go. Fourth and goal. Now throws to the end zone again, and that's incomplete. It's no good.
I was there when Bo was a senior quarterback and beat Alabama.
The Rebels have won the 2014 Egg Bowl.
Can't imagine if you're an Ole Miss fan what this feels like.